we're going to do two large braids, and I'm going to be using my twist. So I'm gonna take this much hair take the same amount, take this hand, go underneath, and then the hand that's underneath, grab more hair, and then while you're holding this, this hand is going to get this one, so that's going to grab more hair, and then you can see you're always grabbing hair. I don't have a pair on, so I'm kind of just feeling for it. So you can tell it's pretty easy. Easier. However way. And then secure it with a tie. I was trying to find a smaller one, but this would do. And repeat. Now, we are going to wrap this around the head to create the Afro Queen. The pins, use as much as you can to make it look pretty. And try to hide this if it's dark bright.